My name is Pooja and my Instagram handle is Pooja's Crochet. Today I'm here to show off my anchor make. I have made this summer lacy vest, which is a really pretty pattern. This is an option of how to drape it, and it's very easily drapeable in any way. You can put on a belt over it or accessorize it in any way. I have used Anchor 4057 mercerized cotton, which makes it really comfortable and very summery to wear because it's a very easy to wear cotton. And I have used this in shade 50, which is this pink color, but it can be made with almost any color or yarn that you want. I have used a 2.5 millimeter crochet hook, which gives this pretty lacy pattern. I would say it's an advanced beginner pattern because it can be easily made with just chain stitch and double crochet. It doesn't require any advanced stitches as such. Also, I feel that it can be made as anyone's first wearable also, because since it's so easy. At the same time, it can be made by anyone at every skill level because it looks really pretty. The pattern is designed by Katrina. Her blog is bykatrina.com. You can also find her on Instagram. The advantage of this pattern is that it is available in a written format, as a chart format, and as a video tutorial. So you can make it follow whichever tutorial you're comfortable with. And that's why I really enjoyed making it. And I hope you do too.
Hello everyone, I'm Priyanka from Crafts and Coffee 17. And this is my raffle sleeves crop top. Here I used Anchor mercerized knitting cotton of 47 shade number, that is red 47 shade number. This I used approximately 4 4.5 balls, that is 800 yardage. And this is of basic level crocheting. And then skill level, you can tell me, intermediate skill level of joining, seaming, everything. And then here this crop top I used as a blouse. Hook I used here is 2.5 mm. And you can see the sleeves and back part of the blouse. This is very easy and quick pattern. I got it from Pinterest.
Hi everyone, I am Meera. Today I will show you my lightweight crochet bolero. This is my Me and Boo crochet bolero. So to make this, you need a lightweight cotton yarn. So here I have used Anchor mercerized knitting cotton, shade number 54. So to make this in a medium size, the yardage required is 550 and I used 2.5 mm hook. So this is very easy to make and a beginner friendly pattern. And I have also used a multicolored yarn, that is also the Anchor knitting cotton. And if you want to know more about this pattern, you can connect to me through my Insta page, that is Crochet Tales by Meera. I will give you the link in the description below.
Hi, I'm Ravina and my Instagram handle is @yarn2art. I have designed this minimalistic Sensila summer hat. This hat may look normal in front view, but in back you can see this beautiful bow. I made this hat in adult small size. Of course, you can find measurements for other sizes in my return PDF, which is available on my website www.yarn2art.com. This pattern is super easy and beginner friendly. Check out my YouTube channel Yarn2art, in which I make Tamil crochet tutorials. I used Anchor mercerized knitting cotton 4060 in shade 926 and 2.7 mm crochet hook. I used 2.5 balls for this size. This yarn gives stiffness to this hat and it is very comfortable to wear. I used Anchor knitting cotton 4057 in shade 368 for making this floor and this strap. I really enjoyed making this hat.